కాకా. ఇప్పుడు చందన అక్క అమ్మ నాన్న మీద ఒక పాట పాడుతుంది, చూద్దామా.
ఒకరిది కన్ను ఒకరిది చూపు, ఇరువురి కదలిక కంటి చూపు. ఒకరిది మాట ఒకరిది భావం, ఇరువురి కదలిక కదిపిన కథ ఇది. ప్రేమ ప్రేమ తిరిగొచ్చే తీయగా ఇది ప్రేమ ప్రేమ, ఎదరొచ్చే హాయిగా ఇది మనసుని తడిమిన తడిపిన క్షణము కదా.
చాలా బాగా పాడింది కదా.
This is Muskan and today I'm going to explain you about chemical displacement and chemical composition and chemical decomposition. This is the beaker. This is calcium oxide. Now let's put calcium oxide in a test tube. Mix it with the distilled water. Changes into calcium oxide. Now let's start the new experiment, which is also called as calcium decomposition.
And I'm here to explain you the third and fourth type of chemical reaction. First, the third type of chemical reaction is displacement. Displacement means the exchange of elements. It's known as displacement. Now I'm here to show you the one of the example of displacement. Copper sulfate solution and this is iron fillings. In a reaction, the mutual exchange of ions is known as double displacement. This is barium chloride solution and this is sodium sulfate solution. Take a test tube. You are able to see a white precipitate. It is known as barium sulfate.
Good morning. Today, I, Manan, is here to speak about Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein was a German physicist who was born on 14 March 1879. He was a theoretical scientist and he had his elementary education in Catholic elementary school in German Empire. He was born in the Kingdom of Württemberg. He had his parents namely Hermann Einstein and Pauline Koch. He had a younger sister named Maria. He made many great inventions, like he had published his first page in a physics magazine about the photon theory of light in the year 1917. Also, he received a Nobel Physics Prize in the year 1921 for his service to theoretical physics. And he is known for his world's famous equation known as E is equal to mc square. And he was very interested from his childhood to do experiments. Thank you.
say about Swachh Bharat. Everyone knows that he's a great leader, Gandhi. I kept his picture in the Swachh Bharat picture because he's a national leader and he's the first person to start for Swachh Bharat campaign.
Today I'm talking about child labor. They say that India have independence. If India have independence, their children are forced to do the work. It depends on the children to do work or no. And education is the most important source. We have to study, and in future generation we have to do jobs. Not and in the hot sun, they say to do the work, and they give only 5 to 6 rupees. It is not good. So please stop child labor.